LeBron James passed Kobe Bryant as the youngest player to 30,000 career points last night. This after he rewarded himself, or more like pre-warded himself, on Instagram with a lengthy congratulatory letter to his younger self. But was the night tarnished by the loss and the drama surrounding the Cavs?
I don't think so, because 30,000 points in a career is a remarkable achievement. I mean, LeBron James is in striking distance, perhaps eventually, of being the all-time leading scorer in NBA history, maybe top five in assists. So career marks like that cannot be tarnished by a regular run-of-the-mill loss in San Antonio to a good team. However, the Cavs' issues were on full display again last night. And if 30K was the big number, two other numbers stood out to me. One is zero, and that's the points scored by J.R. Smith. In 28 minutes of action, he has been abysmal this season. He's a shooter who can't shoot anymore and can't play defense. The other is minus 15. And that's from Isaiah Thomas, who has been a problem for the Cavs since he came back. And you could see the Spurs picking on him on defense. So to me, the biggest problems with the Cavs right now are in the backcourt.
Yeah, and I agree with you, though. When you look back in the history books and you look back in the people who have scored 30,000 points, the fact that LeBron James was and is the youngest person to do so, I don't think they're going to look and say, oh, but that night that he did it, it was in a loss. It's not going to tarnish that long term. But I do agree there are some glaring issues with this Cavs team. I mean, they've lost 10 of their last 13 games. And, you know, you mentioned Isaiah Thomas. There's a lot of finger pointing going on. There's a lot of issues going on around this locker room, and things aren't getting any better.
Yeah, and if you look at the way they're playing defense, it continues to get worse. They are quickly approaching being actually the worst defensive team in the league. I believe only Sacramento is worse right now.